Officer Sean Collier, honored by family and friends 6 months after his tragic death. The tribute coming less than an hour ago at the exact time when Collier was allegedly ambushed by the accused marathon bombers. Our Mary Saladna is live in Cambridge with the tribute. Mary?
JC, tonight's vigil was simple, it was intimate, it was heartfelt, as those who knew Sean Collier best gathered around this temporary memorial that now marks the spot where he died in the line of duty.
A hush fell over the corner of Vassar and Main Streets in Cambridge at exactly 10:20. It was 6 months ago at this moment, right here, that MIT police officer Sean Collier was ambushed and shot to death as he sat in his cruiser. Investigators say the Tsarnaev brothers shot Collier to get his gun.
Sean was brutally taken from us. He was a man of character, a man that lived a good life, and a man that was loved in ways that we can only imagine.
Family and friends came back here determined to shine light on that very dark moment and reflect all over again.
Every day is, you know, flip of a coin as far as how we all might be feeling. There's so many of us that some days are good, some days are bad for each one of us.
Earlier in the day, a memorial to the murdered MIT police officer was unveiled, the limestone memorial, part of the MIT dome, engraved with Collier's badge number, 179. Collier was just 2 weeks away from starting his dream job as a Somerville police officer. He had an entire future of serving and protecting the public ahead of him. Instead, his death would set off the most infamous manhunt in Massachusetts history and link him forever to the tragic events of April 15th.
For us, it's every day. Every day we feel a loss, but we're open arms with everything, and everyone's just been really amazing to us as a family.
Now, there are plans for a permanent memorial still in the works for Sean Collier. His family says it is right that it be erected here in Cambridge at MIT. This community has become family to him and to them since that tragic day. On the MIT campus, I'm Mary Saladin, WCVB, News Center 5.